What's up, YouTube? This is a quick tutorial on how to get any trainer in NBA 2K17 for free. And that's to use in My Career or My Park, whatever else. First thing we're going to do is go to options, go over to 2K shoes, and then usually you want to pick a brand that you chose in My Career to be sponsored by. So we're going to go to Jordan's and we're going to go over to edit. I'm gonna pick any trainer just to show you guys. So we're just gonna change the color of a few bits on here. I'm gonna go yes, save shoe. We're gonna save it as whatever, PII, whatever. So we're gonna go back. And then I'll get back to you when this is finished loading. Alright, first thing we're going to do is go into 2K Nav, go into Store and Upgrades, go to Clothing and Accessories, and then go into My Park Shoes. Then we're going to go down to the shoe that we just created, which is saved as POR. Going to purchase the shoe, you can see it comes up as 0VT. Confirm. Of course, we're going to go into our player inventory, go to My Player Clothing, My Park Shoes, just wait for this to load up. And then we're in Jordan. So we're just going to go along to the shoes we just made, which is these ones. And obviously we're going to put them on. Now you can see I just got these trainers for free. And I'm not sure, but I think you can only do this with the trainer that you chose to use when you, in My Career, when you get sponsored by a shoe. I think you can only do it with them trainers, because I tried to make a couple of Nike shoes, but that didn't work. So, but yeah, so any custom trainer from the brand that you're sponsored by for free. If this video helped you, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. And that's it for the video.